Can the rotation of a weed eater be reversed? Yes. In fact, some weed eaters come with the option of reversing the rotation of the head assembly. Simply remove the head assembly from the weed eater, and then reverse the direction of the blades. If there is not a switch to reverse the blades, simply pull off the blades and put them on in the opposite direction. Sometimes, you can't reverse the rotation of a weed eater. There are several reasons for this, including safety. First, weed eaters utilize the clutch system that requires a particular direction when it comes to rotation. When the speed of rotation gets above a particular threshold, it releases the clutch and allows the string to spin. Reversing this would put your weed eater at risk of damage if something were to go wrong with the clutch system. Second, reversing the direction of rotation would require more parts in order to keep things running smoothly. By reducing the number of parts and keeping the rotational direction consistent, manufacturers are able to simplify design and make weed eaters more affordable. Finally, reversing the direction of rotation raises safety concerns as well. The way a weed eater spins is designed to shoot debris away from you. Reversing that flow could result in debris shooting toward you instead, which could cause injury or harm.